arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it, and he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle on the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. The ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today. I've got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away, but his smile never did. He said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle on the silver spoon. So much like a man, I just had to say, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? And he shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle on the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know. Tired and my son moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. You say my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me.